Hi friends, this video shows how to force stop an app. Go to settings, then select apps, then select see all apps. Then from this list we can select one app which we need to force stop. So let me select Netflix. So here we can see force stop option selected. Then select OK. Done. It stopped. So let me try Prime Video app. Select force stop. OK. Done. So this way we can force stop any app. OK. So after that, if you want to open it again, then select this open. Using this open option here, we can start that app again. Okay, so this way we can force stop an app. So please try it.